friends, I am Yolit Jaikumar. Welcome to my channel, Learning is Fun. I hope you all will like my video. Now let's get into the topic. Kids, you all have seen the sky blue in color. But have you ever wondered why it is blue? Because the light from the sun looks white. But it is really made up of all the colors of the rainbow. Friends, now I am going to explain you the rainbow prism. Rainbow prism. When white light shines through a prism, the light is separated into all its colors. A prism is a specially shaped crystal. This is called a rainbow prism. Visible lights. Light energy passing through the ocean. Light energy travels in waves too. Some light travels in short, choppy waves. But other light travels in long, lazy waves. Blue light waves are shorter than the red light waves. All light travels in a straight line unless something gets in the way and does one of these things. Reflect it like a mirror, bend it like a prism, or scatter it like a molecules of the gases in the atmosphere. Next, sunlight reaches Earth's atmosphere and is scattered in all the direction by all the gases and particles in the air. Blue light is scattered in all the direction by the tiny molecules of air in the Earth's atmosphere. Blue is scattered more than the other colors because it travels as shorter, smaller waves. This is why we see a blue sky most of the times. Kids, now I am going to explain you that why the sky turns red when the sun sets. Kids, I told you before that the blue color has shorter wavelength and travels. But even though, kids, red has longer wavelength, so the sky appears red when the sun sets. Kids, what makes a red sunset? As the sun gets lower in the sky, its light is passing through more of the atmosphere to reach you. Even more of the blue light is scattered, allowing the red and yellow to pass straight through to your eyes. Sometimes the whole western sky seems to glow. The sky appears red because small particles of dust, pollution or other aerosols also scatter blue lights, leaving more purely red and yellow lights to go through the atmosphere. So kids, thanks for watching Learning is Fun. So please like and subscribe to my channel, and more facts are waiting for you, kids, and bye.